Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome to BoatingTechTalk.com. I'm Jeff Cote, and we've got a question from a fellow boater from Idaho. So Toby asks, Jeff, I've got a house battery bank of four Group 31 Firefly batteries. They're about 4 years old, and I love them. Hey, congrats. However, in the 4 years that I've been living with this size battery bank, I've learned that my capacity is adequate, but not optimal. Okay. I think my life would be enhanced by adding more capacity to my battery bank. Yes, bigger battery bank will enhance our lives. Well said. Now, is this possible, practical at this point? Or am I pretty much locked into my existing or current configuration? Great question, Toby. Batteries are a little bit like car tires or vehicle tires. You can't really change one tire when you have a set of tires that have aged, right? So it's going to cause uneven wear. So what that means is that generally, if you have a battery bank that's, you know, like in this case, 4 years old, and it's not time that makes things worse, it's cycles, right? So the number of cycles we use, that's the true aging of a battery bank, assuming it's been well kept and always on a charger, of course. But really, the question here is how many cycles, right? Now, the advantage of Firefly is they say a lot of cycles are available, right? That's one of the advantages of the battery is that, you know, you can get a lot of cycles from them. But that being said, I've never mixed and matched a battery bank or enhanced a battery bank after 4 years. Now, if the batteries have been on board for 4 years, never used, probably, yeah, you could, you know, it's not ideal, but probably. But with 4 years of use, and if you use the batteries, you know, and they've cycled, you know, maybe 50, 100 times a year, then that's going to be too much. And certainly if your batteries were lead acid, even AGM, it would be a definite no. It's one season and that's it. So here's the explanation or like the reasons of why we're seeing this as a problem is the moment you put a brand new battery with old batteries, the brand new battery is the moment the charger is removed, the resting voltage of the new battery is higher than the resting voltage of the old batteries. And so what happens is you end up actually having the new battery try to support, raise up the older batteries and it can't. So basically the new battery just gets discharged to meet the lower voltage of the other batteries. And so in the end, you end up wasting, you know, it causes your new battery bank to really age prematurely. Be one way of describing it. Good question, Toby, but I would be on the fence. And, you know, only if you've used the batteries very, very lightly, like 10 times, 10 cycles a year, then maybe you can get away with it, maybe. But the manufacturer would say otherwise. And the textbook would say no. So you're really on the fence on that one. Great question. And thanks for asking. Anybody of you have tried mix and matching battery banks? Share your story. Has it worked out? Did you get as long a battery life as you expected? Or did it completely go sideways? Let us know. We're all here to learn. Thank you.
If you're curious, we've written whole articles about this. Go on our website, search it out. And we've got a lot of other tech talks about this very topic. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do. It really does make a difference. It encourages us to keep posting. So if you're watching this video and haven't had a chance to subscribe, we really do care because the more of you that are watching, the more of us over here are willing to spend more time in creating content. So thanks again.